It looks like a cross between an apple and an orange, but it's neither. This is a persimmon, a persimmon to be specific. And a lot of people don't know this, but there's actually three different ways to eat this. Hard and crispy in the lightest color, slightly soft and gooey, just completely wet and slimy. All delicious.